beyond belief, really. What a saga. And it all could have been avoided. I think it's just so many people messed up and took some things for granted. I just wish that Novak had taken that vaccination to begin with. You know, he's a great leader.